Hello, this is for you.
I know, it's so crazy. Like, I feel like I'm at, like, I've never been to an event where it was, like, Fred-based, so this is just so weird.
So, like, are people coming up to you that you haven't met and being like, hey, Fred, what's up?
Yeah, I mean, I guess, like, Tony Hawk's here, Jane Lynch.
Tony Hawk and Jane Lynch are both here. Are you freaking out?
Yeah, I'm freaking out. Jane Lynch is so funny, and Tony Hawk, like, I used to want to be a skateboarder when I was little, but I obviously didn't have the skills at all. But I, like, thought I did, so.
He has watched your YouTube videos. His kids are obsessed with you, apparently.
That's crazy.
So, okay, so we're here. We're on the orange carpet. The movie is coming out. Did you ever, in your wildest dreams, when you made your first YouTube video, think that this would happen?
No. I mean, I dreamed of being an actor and stuff, but I never would have ever thought that any of this would happen. I was expecting to make, like, 30 people laugh, and that would have been good enough for me. So I'm so excited, and I'm so thankful for the fans, because without them, I would still be just sitting in Nebraska. And instead, I'm at the Fred movie premiere, so I couldn't thank the fans enough.
Now, I was speaking with the makers behind the movie. There's going to be a sequel, apparently.
Really?
Well, I don't know if you've heard, but...
Oh, you're announcing to me right now on camera.
Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm excited. I've heard some things about that. I guess we just have to see how the first one does, and I'd be really excited to make a sequel.
I hope you get the job.
I know. I hope they let me back in. I've heard they're casting more.
Oh my gosh. Now, I know you probably hardly have time, but what do you plan to dress up as for Halloween?
It's Halloween. I don't know. I want to be something funny. I've never really been anything scary because obviously I can't really scare people. I've tried, but I'm just not a scary person. But I don't know. Do you have any ideas?
Oh my gosh, you should dress up. I always think of your Christmas album, Christmas is Creepy. You know that song I love? Dress up as Santa.
I'll be Santa, like a creepy Santa. That would be good.
Jolly, but creepy at the same time.
Yeah, he's like weird. Like he's like a kidnapper. That's why he's going to sneak into your house.
Oh my gosh. Okay, well, it's good to see you.